This new quest, the Plague's End, was it? Yeah, Plague's End. Let's get this on. All right. And accept. Oh no. Oh no. I need a Mourner Disguise, and if I remember correctly, they are not very easy to get a hold of. Ah, sugar. I can't even remember where the place was. Ah, sugar. I know he was walking around somewhere. Shit. I know it's an Ardu. Well, fuck that is. I know it's near Ardu, but I can't remember exactly. They were walking on some pathway, and you kill them and you get their clothes, but you've got to repair one of them, and you've got to clean one of them, I think. And for the life of me, I cannot remember where they were walking near. Shit. Where were they walking near? It was some crossway, like a little inverted path or some shit. Hold on, let me just kill these mourners and see if that works. Because getting the mourner equipment was really tedious and boring. Since we've done all these quests, I should be able to just walk in and kill one. Well, he's got a mourner equipment already. He's got a mourner set. There was another place you had to get it from, and you had to, like, fix one and then clean the other one. Fuck out of here. No, it's gotta be in that place, yeah, I thought so. It has to be in that place. And I cannot remember where it was. I'm gonna have to wiki it. One second, guys. Alright, it says use the Eagle's Peak Lodestone. Alright, Eagle's Peak Lodestone, okay. But, oh man, this is gonna be boring as fuck. Should have kept the shit in my player on house. I'll make sure I do it in the future, but I bet you it's not gonna matter. Alright, it says run south. And south and kill something. So it's gotta be around here. Actually, no, I remember where they were now. It was on the original path to Leia, or however it said later. later. Yeah, there's some like little mountain complex over here, and then yeah, it's over here. it's still tedious to get them. And I believe they're all walking on the pathway. And we have people here already to kill them. There we go. Hey, they're not even broken. Yay! We didn't even have to do the long part. Oh, gas mask, gas mask, gas mask, gas mask. And a mourner letter. Blah 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 blah. Who gives a shit? Alright, let's go back to Leafta. Yay, if you finish the quest, you don't have to do the long shit. Hooray, Jagex, you did something right. I'm overwhelmed with joy. Alright, I do believe I have another fresh crystal somewhere. Yeah. And off we go. Ready, let's go. Wait to murder this clown. I'm ready, son. What next? Oh, am I lagging? Yes, I'm lagging. When I was cleaning rubble, I found a dead elf with a document on it. Would you like it? Yeah, go on. Okay, blah, 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 great risk, former glory, da-da-da, let's move on. Okay, I guess that's not gonna work. Yeah, listen, bitch, don't use that tone with me, you fucking slag. Oh, come on. Let me quickly change the title of the stream. There we go, into the store and we go. Okay, any other crap we need to check around here? Okay, looks like this elf's being interrogated. gets through here. Can't go in there yet. I'm not reading a lot of text. Just get this over and done with and move on. Oh, isn't that interesting? They've got the outside done, but we can't get inside. Right, what is with our next? I need to deliver this blah to the mayor of Prefedidididif. What's Prefedidididif? Mayor of Prefedidididif. We're gonna have to recharge this crystal. We might as well recharge a few of them since I'm gonna be doing this for a while. And we need to find where Prefedidididif is. Whoops. Why do I have to have a steam creation helmet? Vicky, you're losing your mind. Yeah, this is a new quest. I'm going to do the entire walkthrough for it on the stream. So far, it's just blah, 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 blah. Go to Liata, blah, 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 blah. Pick up documents, blah, blah, blah. Mourner outfit, blah, blah, blah. Very important documents. Oh my god, Eleanor looks fucking hideous. No. Disgraceful. All right, we've got three charged elf crystals for four rubber. Okay, let's try and get this quest done as soon as I can. So I'll get back to Resident Evil 6. And now I'm lagging. You know, there was another door here. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Wait. I'm pretty sure I've been here before. I'm not touching this thing. That is the Temple of Light. Why does it look different? I mean, it was a while since I've done it. One thing I need to realize, or any of you need to realize, elves and crystals and lights don't mix. They make up one pretty boring quest. Right, this is the encampment. Right, the mayor of Prefedidididif, which I believe is over here. It's nice how they've made these tents into an entire maze I have to go all the way around. And there's the mayor of Prefedidididif. It's actually Prefedidididif. I don't even know. Prefedidididif. Prefedidididif. Or Prefedidididif. Prefta Dennis. Pref Dennis. Oh, whatever. Okay, may I ask me to check her gnomish food that's recently arrived at the refugee camp? Okay. I really should read what they say, but I don't like reading huge paragraphs of text. Especially for a Grandmaster quest. Alright, where's your food? Where's your food? Is your food here? Where's your food, bitch? Come on, where's your food? Starving elf. Starving elf. Well, where's your fucking food? You told me to search your food. Where's your food? 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 Where's your fucking food? Is this your food? Where's your food? Okay. You're this master plan. Where's your food? I hope my gnomish food arrives soon. I don't want to have to go and check on it myself. Where's your food? Do I actually have to go to the gnome stronghold? Where's your food? You can't even talk to anyone here. Where's your food? Bitch, where's your food? From what? No. The way I asked for to check the most with us recently arrived at the refugee camp. This is the refugee camp, I would assume. But where's your food? Is it this woman? Alright, there you go. Okay. I'm gonna read this out, okay? The Yorvik Master Plan, how did you convince the mayor to No, don't answer that. Let me read it first. Aston, or whatever, quickly reads the document. Let's see, large-scale conversation of quasi-alpha resources into necromantic power. That means Lord Yorif is planning to murder the whole population of West Ardoon. How does that even make sense? That could mean anything. You're just overreacting. He was right to keep it from me. If I'd known what he was planning, I wouldn't have helped. Humans are lesser creatures, but that doesn't mean they have no rights at all. Oh, thank you. We are lesser creatures. It's in the plan. Large-scale conversation of quasi-elf resource into necromantic power. Necromantic power, rather. Quasi-alphas are a technical term for humans. They look mostly like elves, but they aren't. Quasi-alpha resources are the humans that the Death Guard are controlling in West Ardoon. Converting them into necromantic power, that means killing them all in a magic ritual.
Okay.
How will this help Lord Yorif? Lord Yorif wants to summon the Dark Lord. Oh wow, the Dark Lord cliche. In order to use its power to regrow Prifidadif. I don't know what the Dark Lord is, but I gather it's associated with death and with the... Oh, please don't make me go back into the Temple of Light. I beg you! Lord Yor's initial plan was to summon the Dark Lord using the Temple of Light, but he had to abandon that plan when the Temple's defenses started working again. It looks like he's abandoned the Temple of Light and is going to summon the Dark Lord using its association with death by killing a large number of humans. I'm not even sure I understand what this fucking means. Can we stop him? I don't know, I can stall him for a while, but sooner or later he'll replace me with someone more compliant. I think I know what to do, Vicar. It's time for you to go back to Ardoon. The humans in West Ardoon are oppressed, but they are not completely broken. With the right prompting, they could overthrow the Death Guard. Wait, who are you two? You're not Death Guards. Shaka! I think we can trust you, Lestin. I'll explain everything once Vicar is on his way. Vicar, take your master plan to Bravik, the warder in West Ardoon, and Councillor Hargrave in East Ardoon. Explain it to them, like, blah blah blah, I'm gonna start revolution. Just gotta go to West Ardoon. I wonder if this quest is voiceover. I can't move over to talk. Let's see if it has a voiceover. Nah, I would've got voiceovers on. Oh yeah, where's Summit Hargrave? I don't even remember where he is. Alright, that's King Lathis, so it's not there. Oh, there's chests in here.
chest.
Ah, fuck. I don't remember where Chancellor Hargrove is. This is making me do a hell of a lot of backtracking from, we're talking like 6 odd years ago. Probably longer. Alright, let's go into West and find whoever first. Jethick. Clark. That's a flaw. What the fuck is going on? All right, civic office. Is that the place over there where only mourners are allowed in? Non-regulation gear. Those need signposts. Okay, it's not up here. This looks slightly different. Sanchez. Head mourner. Now mourners are supposed to be people, you know, who are grieving for fucking, you know, dead ones. These mourners look like a fucking cult. Which I guess is probably the point of it. Where the fuck is the place? No, that's another head mourner. Where the fuck is it? There's nothing ever simple in this game. Where the hell is this, whatever his name? Brivik or some bullshit. That's Carla. Where the fuck? Where the f- ugh. Why is nothing ever black and white? Okay, it says, I need to take the Yule with Master Plan to Brevik on the Brevik Rewarder on the first floor of the civic offices in West Ardoon. Oh, north of the church. I should have read that. So it must be upstairs from here. Dickhead, what's wrong with you? And there he is. Alright, convince people. Elena Kovtik, Ted and Martha Rehensen, Renison, Nasera Jethik, and Carla. Right, we saw Carla already, so we know where he is. Now, Carla's over here. Okay, let's try taking off the mourner gear. Yay, that's one. Who's next? Elena Kovtik. Are they all in this? Yeah, this is that. This is like the depressed part of our doing. Civilian, old man. What the grandmother fuck? This is like the ghetto. This side of our dude. Another civilian. Woman. Man. Mona. Rat. Lag. Stop. Aha. There's Martha. Yeah. Alright, who's next? Now Sarah, Jethek, Elena, and Kovtik. Bitch, where are you? Bitch, where are you? Bitch, where are you? What's down there? Oh, there's Nocera. Okay, that's one. Okay, that wasn't very difficult. We still need Elena, Kof-Tik, and one other, I think. Yeah, Jeffic. Bitch, where are you? Bitch, where are you? Bitch, where are you? Bitch, where are you? There's just zombies walking around for no reason in the graveyard with some ghosts. Nah, for real, bitch, where are you? Oh, this lag needs to die down! Jeez. That one named Chadwell, I think. No. Lots of children in here. Oh, there's just a dark mage just chilling over there. This is a very, very bad neighborhood. This is worse than the projects. Nah, but for real, where are these people? I'm pretty sure I've searched most of Ogden and I've not seen anyone even close to fit in their description. Oh look, there's Jeffic. We still need Kof-Tik and Elena. Okay, let's check near the underground pass. Maybe they're there. I just don't want to go through that place again. I despise that place. Oh, look, there's a chest there. Oh, look, there's Kof-Tik. Hey, one more. Well, do you know what? I'm sick of looking around here. I don't think there's a that bitch is not in a. I'm gonna check in East Ardoon because you know there's. The blue thing is still around there. I don't think that there's anywhere else to check here. Have a look. No. No, it's just all random women. I don't think someone like that's gonna be here. Well, I'll have a look, and if not, if she's not there, I'll come back and have a look again. But searching for people is so fun. it's not you. Not you. Obviously not you. Anyone up here? No. No. Elena. Hooray. Yes, we got them all. Light Pokemon. Right, take the Euro blah blah and alright, to council. Actually, I think he may be in the church. I'm sure there was someone of high profile in there. But this is just off the top of my head. I've not actually checked Ardoon in years. Nah, it's a priest. I guess he wasn't there. I wonder where he'd be then. I can't remember where the hell he is. Castle maybe? Ugh. I'm gonna have to wiki if I can't find him. I've got no idea where he could be. Fuck's sake. Stairs in one of these houses, maybe? No. What the fuck? He was in the church. Okay, well that's all done. Right, Revolutionist, West Ardoon, it's on now. I was right, he was in a fucking church. Psst. The mourners are really elves. It's beef! Yeah, let's fuck him up. Kick the fucking door down. Boom. Yo, who's on it? Fucking kill them all, shall we? Defeat all the miners. What? Miners. All the ones upstairs too. There's no fucking miners around here. I wanted to do that for years though, kick the door down and just kill all the mourners. Hey, my yak died. Which one to hang a flag? Oh, damn, it sounds like it's beef. After the castle. As long as there are no annoying elf fucking crystal puzzles, this quest has been pretty damn easy so far. I'm not really impressed, to be honest. To be honest, I don't like those types of puzzles, but there kind of needs to be at least one in a Grandmaster quest. This is supposed to be a Grandmaster quest with the most, you know, the most highest abilities and skills they've put for any quest. So there should be, you know, some really difficult puzzle or some really hard, tough boss. The idea of a Grandmaster quest is about 30 minutes to 60 minutes, and maybe one below, well, slightly above average boss to kill. Well done. So in their mind, where the fuck were they planning to go inside the castle? Oh, maybe in here, and then they, yeah. Probably, and then like a scene cut should occur. What the fuck? It's to go to the castle. I just want to celebrate our new castle. I'm fucking here. Where the fuck is everyone? I'll pour myself a drink. Okay, where were we? Okay, yeah. Okay, what the fuck? Where the fuck? Oh, he's there. Oh, shame. You are? Let's fuck him up, innit? Well, the hero should trash the paladins, because the hero's in rune. Looks like I'm gonna have to kill some King Lapis. Wow. Castle under siege, yeah? You can't get me, na 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 na. Dead. And now for you. Oh wow, King Lathis is gone. So, who's going to be the king of Ardu now? Maybe I get to be. So Edmund, how did you teleport outside? There's still a mourner walking outside. What the fuck? There's mourners up there too. There's mourners everywhere. But there's fucking mourners everywhere. What the hell? There's mourners in here! Now they're gone! Right, where to go to next? Okay. Well, that's the end of our doom. Oh, I've got to find six elven leaders. That is going to be fun. I must speak to Gwyr, the scribe in Leotar, to find the six lost elders. Okay, where are you? There you are. Are you a female? Yes, you are. You have very nice boobies. What a pussy clop. Oh, book, okay. Lost Elders. Lady Summing journeyed south from the well. Lord Gruul, Lady Ithil. Eh? Are you fucking mad? What does that mean? Masters of Mining and Smithing. All right, so I guess. Does that update as well? No. All right. Oh man, we're gonna have to do these one by one. We know they're masters of mining and smithing, so I'm guessing one of them is in Falador. Yeah, this is where I'm guessing this is where skills come into it. Sugar. I know that you're not an elf though, are you? Are you an elf in disguise? Where the fuck are you? Maybe opposition workshop? Yeah, maybe the artisan workshop. The mastermind and smith, and this would be the place where they'd be. I actually believe there was someone over here. No. Oh, what the frig? Where the frig are they? There's no one else, nowhere else I could think of. Oh, shit. I've got no idea where they may be. Let's go back and see if we can find something else. Oh, Jesus Christ, there's so many. Jesus. This is gonna take some time. Fuck me.